The design for the 2019 M Pavilion, it's nearly 30 metres long. And it's oriented towards the city. It has a convex ceiling, long hipped curved roof. Building is supported on steel columns. There will be a blind system that comes down on the southwest to eliminate the greatest force of the southwest winds. Roof systems using tensile fabrics the Ferrara, the company, is the manufacturer of these materials. There are a few people in the country that can do this work. And the ceilings are using aircraft fabric called Seconite. And between these fabrics, we're able to design a building that, with this convex roof, that should work very well for performance, for speaking, and also for orchestra. So the sound will migrate both ways. And of course, with the building lifting up underneath, lifting up to the edge like this here, both ways, you pick up the art gallery on one side, and then you pick up the city on the other side. As a main view across the ground falling away, and across the Yarra River, and across and into the city. And it's facing north-northwest, which is a fairly nice aspect. So with a good overhang, we get good shading in summertime. We also get very nice, by the roof lifting, we get very nice penetration of sun in wintertime. For its future use, it's been thought about in that sense.